Well, I'd like to raise the torsion bar, front suspension on this Morris version,
and I couldn't figure out how to do it to start with, but I've found out that after slackening the bolts off, I could use one of these spring compressors, which actually just pulled down the arm. Easy job in the end, which I thought was going to be very difficult, but that was all I used. One of these spring compressors with a block. Easy in the end.